Devlin is old, Thatch. This is a darling galley. 32 guns, is it?
I lost count of 40.
You've stepped up a rung. So, any luck finding medicines here?
Nothing round this spot, sadly. But there's a few wrecks yonder that haven't been scoured by nothing but crabs and coral.
I'll have a look.
Edward? Edward, is that you? My goodness, the West Indies is a compact place.
Hello, Bonnet. A surprise seeing you out here.
I met Mr. Thatcher a month or so ago, and he offered to take me under his yardarms, so to speak. Says I must wash the hayseed from my hair before I'm a true pirate.
Well, good luck to you then. Worse men have become better under Blackbeard's watch.
Come on, come on.
found one crate hidden beneath a school of sharks. Sadly, the elixir inside is quite spoilt.
Plague and perish. Will we steal medicines now?
Remember the pardon, Thatch. We're to be subtle.
Says Ornigold, a pirate, now too proud to call himself one.
He prefers caution to cannons.
Caution's nothing without charisma. If a man plays the fool, then it's only fools he'll persuade, but appear to be the devil, and all men will submit.
And would you be the devil?
Something to fear. Some hellish thing from a fever dream. And men will drop to their knees, pleading for their lord before all else.
Oh, God.
Looks fine.
Of course it does.
You can find a quiet way to acquire medicines. Tell me soon. Otherwise, I'll handle it myself.
Will you sign on, lads?
Give me some speed!
Aloft, lads! Check those royals!
Rope wave to larboard!
Hold me, knock it! Grab the topsails and gallant!
Drift it to the land! We're on your way!
Captain! Survivor here, sir!
Cruiser! Eat her sticks!
Constant! Loose all! Party like!
Trim the yards off the wind!
Keep the
clue up! Clue up!
What the hell's happened here? Were you attacked?
Other way round. It were Blackbeard who struck first. Opened fire on a British man of war, the pillock.
What in God's name for?
Still searching for medicines. But he's gone barmy if you ask me.
I'll bring him home.
Leave him, man. He's heaped this trouble on himself.
Get the main screen! Stunts up! Let's get moving!
Captain, there's a wreck yonder. Looks recent.
I see it.
Give the order, sir!
Ready to fire, sir!
Another bit of wreck, Captain. This is looking grim.
Aye. Your eyes peeled. This is getting well out of hand.
A dozen crates of medicine should not be so hard to come by.
That ain't my meaning. It's Thatch and Hornet. It's pointless view defense.
How'd you feel? I do. I. But both men. men have their hearts in a good place. Both want the best for the people of Nassau.
But is that the best course for us? Saving a city that ain't worth much. Do not men make the government. We take and spend and live heartily wherever we can.
What solution would you propose?
The answer's in wealth, power, not politics. If we found the observatory, we'd see enough money to buy the whole of England. Or it might be we'd lord over these kings and emperors like they was past.
Long large talk, Captain.
This is a fool you killed for. I mean the best for these men today, I do. Don't sit. Living my life.
As much sail as you can!
Pick it up, Captain!
More sail! All sail!
Down through
sail! Quick shot to the wind!
Reef the mains!
Yeah! Well placed shot there!
Fire! Fire!
Yes, sir! Good!
Reel him in, me trunk!
Thank you.
Adam, see there?
It's her, Captain, the Queen Anne's Revenge. And she's in a bad way.
No time for a vote. Thatch is outnumbered.
The crew will understand. Beat the quarters, lads! We're sailing into hell!
Douse off with me!
Captain,
women!
And all your book learning! Prepare you for a scuffle of this sort, Mr. Bonnet!
Not in the least.
First learner, there's more to be learned! Remember that!
You stirred up a nest of trouble, Fat.
In service of a noble cause!
Medicines, I hope you mean.
Aye, a galleon nearby. And if we crack these lobsters quick, we might catch up to her.
Oh, God! That's the main here! Edwards, please!
Hang in there, Bonnet. Keep your arms up and your back to the...
Nothing subtle, do you, Thatch?
Legends ain't born from wildness.
Gentlemen! Our captain has reappeared!
Heads up!
Back to my ship, as you please. You must slip away now.
Oh, this is too much!
I'll see you back to your jackdaw when the smoke is clear. But for now, I need a helmsman.
Call it out.
Loose the mains! And head straight for that bloody ship. We'll have our medicines in little time at all. Thank you.
you're taking quarter. You'll not be sleeping now.
Sack of muzzle, gobshite. You'll be hanged and sun-dried, just as them there were in Boston.
The king's called for a pardon.
Captain, we've searched the hold. It's a middle intake, but the medicine we found bears a Charlestown stamp.
Thank you, Mr. Hans.
We cannot resupply Nassau out here by force and accident alone. We should go to Charlestown for the lot.
Hello? Are we victorious? I fear I am not built for the fatigue and care required to live as a man of fortune.
Meet me in Charlestown. 1 month from today.
Loose and swim too!